वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट, जेंडर इक्वलिटी, ये एक कंपोनेंट्स, एक फाउंडेशन के डिफरेंट वर्टिकल्स हैं जिनको मिला के हम देश और समाज को आगे बढ़ाते हैं। सारे इंटेलेक्चुअल एफर्ट्स होने के बाद भी गांव की महिलाएं और गांव की हमारी बेटियां अभी भी उस विकास से बहुत दूर हैं। मेरा आप सबसे ये निजी निवेदन है कि यहाँ की वॉयस को, दिल्ली की वॉयस को हम गांव तक कैसे कनेक्ट करें, वो एक स्ट्रांग मैकेनिज्म 21वीं सदी में ज़रूर हो जानी चाहिए।
We at UN Women are extremely proud to be associated with the UN Global Compact, and I truly want to congratulate with all my heart for bringing this wonderful gathering together and for making sure the gender is at the center of all our conversations. When I came into this morning and I read what was read on the dais, I'm not sure if I'm completely quoting it rightly, but it said, preparing her for the future of work. I think we must also prepare work for the newer kind of women that we are seeing.
Very proud and happy to be at the event, the UNGCNI event, to discuss on preparing women for the future of work. Collaboration with GCNI goes back to the 2 years. I believe a platform like this is very important.
The issues that women face in all walks of life, and as it was pointed out by Mr. Deepak Dwivedi this morning, especially in rural India, need to be brought to the fore, need to be discussed and debated by all alike, men and women, and solutions should be found with the voices from the ground.
As a Global Compact Network India, we have one of the key priority goal is gender equality, and this gender equality goal, as far as India is concerned, is one of the key differentiator for its growth.
This is the second summit which focuses on the future of the workplace. It's a very apt topic. We've thought about it very carefully. So through this conference, we wanted to highlight in particular the skills required for women to be able to succeed at the workplace.